Piece of cake, very simply put, just means it's really easy to do.
All right. Why piece of cake? Do you know why?
No? I mean, imagine eating a piece of cake, right? Is that a hard thing to do? No, it's very soft. You take a bite. It's very easy. It's very relaxing. It's a piece of cake. It's really easy to do. Similar expressions. Some similar expressions that I can think of would be a no-brainer, a walk in the park. Both of those things are very similar to a piece of cake. A no-brainer. No brain, that means you don't have to think about it. It's so easy, you don't even have to think about it. A walk in the park, if we can imagine walking in the park, that's a really relaxing, easy thing to do. It's not hard to walk through the park. So a walk in the park just means it's really easy as well.
Can you briefly touch on the frequencies of those three expressions? No brainer, walk in the park, and a piece of cake?
All of them are still used quite a lot. I would say a piece of cake is probably the most used. A no-brainer, probably in certain situations it's used a lot, right? Maybe if you're doing some sort of problem that you usually have to think about, but then you come across a problem that you don't have to think about, oh, it's a no-brainer, right? Walk in the park, it's still used, but probably the least of all of those. Yeah, another pretty cool phrase is to know something like the back of your hand. Imagine the back of your hand. I've been looking at this back of my hand since I was born. So for 27 years, I've been looking at the back of this hand. I know everything that happens on the back of this hand. I know it really well, right? So if you say you know something like the back of your hand, maybe it's like the neighborhood that you live in, maybe it's a place you go to all the time, you know it really, really well. So it's so easy. You don't need a map. You know this place like the back of your hand.
All right, any final words to our viewers?
Studying English will be a piece of cake if you guys keep studying with us, so keep watching our videos.
English. 자, 오늘 표현, piece of cake이라는 표현입니다. A piece of cake. 일단 발음할 때요, piece of cake라고 딱딱하게 할 필요는 없고요. 그냥 piece of cake, piece of cake 이렇게 말을 하시면 돼요. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake, piece of cake.
자, of라는 게 빨리면 약간 이 정도의 느낌으로 발음이 되거든요. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake!
자, piece of cake이라는 것은 매우 쉽다, very easy라는 표현입니다. 자, 아까 전에 엘리엇이 설명했던 것처럼 우리가 케이크가 있을 때 그 케이크 조각 먹는 거 얼마나 쉬워요? 하이, 그렇게 생각하면 쉽죠. 아유, 쉽다. 그쵸? Piece of cake. 자, 비슷한 표현. 자, 생각나는 표현은요. No brainer. 그 다음에 a walk in the park라는 표현인데요. No brainer 같은 경우도 쉽게 이해할 수 있습니다. 생각해보세요. 여러분들 brain이 필요 없는 거예요. 얼마나 쉬운 거면 brain이 필요 없겠습니까? 그럼 no brainer가 되겠죠. 어떤 것을 결정을 할 때, 자, 너 이거 할래, 저거 할래. 이거 보니까 완전 이건 10불짜리 그지 같은 거예요, 그쵸? 근데 이거 1000불짜리, 야! 너 어떤 거 선택할래? 당연히 no brainer. I'm gonna take this. 그쵸? 당연한 거 아닌가요? 자, 그 다음, walk in the park라는 것도 보시면요. walk, 걷다. park, in the park라는 것은 공원이죠. 그 walk in the park라는 건 공원을 아주 거니는 거니까 얼마나 편한 거예요, 그쵸? 자, 빈도수로 봤을 때는요. 아까 전에 엘리엇이 설명했던 것처럼, piece of cake이 역시나 많이 사용한다고 하네요. 그 다음 노브레이너도 많이 사용합니다. 워킹더 파크는 그렇게 많이 사용하는 표현 아니지만 그래도 원어민들은 다 알고 있는 표현이라고 생각하시면 되겠습니다. 자, 여러분들 그리고 하나만 더 추가를 하자면 자, know something like the back of my hand 라는 표현인데요. 이거는 결국은요. 이 여기 있잖아요. 그렇죠? 이거는 제가 얼마나 오랫동안 봤겠습니까? 그래서 I know something like the back of my hand 라는 표현 같은 경우는 그만큼 잘 알고 있다는 거예요. 그렇죠? 예를 들어서 저는 강남에서 비즈니스 운영하고 있고 강남에서 오랫동안 일을 했습니다. 그러면요, I know Gangnam like the back of my hand. 이렇게 말할 수 있다는 것이죠, 그렇죠?
I know the city like the back of my hand. I know the city like the back of my hand.
You gotta jump! Come on, it's a piece of cake! You gotta jump! Come on, it's a piece of cake! You gotta jump! Come on, it's a piece of cake! You gotta jump! Come on, it's a piece of cake! You gotta jump! Come on, it's a piece of cake!
Well, I thought you said your semester was gonna be a piece of cake. I remember, because you were eating a piece of cake at the time. Well, I thought you said your semester was gonna be a piece of cake. I remember, because you were eating a piece of cake at the time. Well, I thought you said your semester was gonna be a piece of cake. I remember, because you were eating a piece of cake at the time. Well, I thought you said your semester was gonna be a piece of cake. I remember, because you were eating a piece of cake at the time. Well, I thought you said your semester was going to be a piece of cake. I remember, because you were eating a piece of cake at the time.
자, 여하튼, 여러분들, 우리는요, 영어 공부하는 방법, 영어를 어떻게 가르쳐야 되는 건지, 그것을요, we know how to teach English like the back of our hand. 그러니까 여러분들 믿고 따라오시면 되겠습니다. 우리와 함께 공부하면요 영어가 piece of cake이 될 거예요. 자, 그러면 우리 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye bye.